We've got Bobby Marshall, we've got Dan Moore, we've got Damien Slater and Marcus Pitt, of course, representing them as well is none other than Amber and Jesse Lambert. This matchup is going to be like no other we've seen before in one of the biggest shows of the year, and this is...
Oh no!
Where'd Amber go?
Let's get out of here!
Whoa!
Who's going to save her?
I will.
Yeah?
Yeah, me?
Okay. I'll go. Yep. Hey, butthole! Oh, wait. Sorry. My bad.
Let's Scooby do this.
Punch.
Jesse, we're so proud of you.
Thanks, fellas.
Yeah, Jesse, you're so cool and great.
No worries, guys. Hey, why don't we all get out of here, huh?
First, what's that smell?
Sorry, guys. I got a little too scared back there.
Marcus!
Jesse, wake up.
Oh, I had the most magical dream, and you were there, and you were there, and you were there, and you died, and you were there, and you were there, and you pooped your pants. Oh, it was marvelous. And you were there too. Ninjas!
Oh man, I can't believe Marcus Pitt just knocked him out.
I know, we didn't even get to start filming anything. We need to start taking this seriously.
Yeah.
Reawakening.